Very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, the weather for it is forecast to be less than ideal. We are expecting intermittent spells of heavy rain, which just might impact on the quality of the
football. Up he gets!
And that's been levered clear, aimed long and direct.
Tension pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
It's a goal kick.
Got away with one there.
And it's got through.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Made into space out wide. He's got options out wide. He's left his man.
The shot's on!
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
He's in as a hit! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Magnussen.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Made certain that won't get through.
Chakoyev.
There's the end of the first half.
Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
1-0 at the break. Well, we're already into the second period.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond them. They could even try to spoil it for the audience.
Forward it goes.
Okazaki gets it back.
Going through. build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Both sides a bit lacking in intent. The referee's awarded a free kick. Shoots!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Hoists it high. It's a good foot in there.
Jagoev
was brushed off the ball there.
Switch the plate.
Big chance! And he's away. Can he score?
Oh, he's really drilled it.
CSKA Moscow decided now is the time to make their final change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able. And
for reflections then, Jim.
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance.